The barrier was still here. The door was blocking my way, at the same time attracting me to its light, like a moth. It was obvious that no ordinary key was needed. I was so tired, and my inner voice begged me to sleep. That had become the solution I needed.
Whoa, what happened? Am I shrinking?
I woke up, holding the very thing I needed to advance further. A few steps nearer to finding Elizabeth.